Hi, my name's Michelle and I'm a tobacco dependency advisor. If you're thinking of stopping smoking, here is one of my helpful tips. Try and take the money that you would normally spend on cigarettes on a weekly or daily basis, pop it in a savings account or in a little savings pot. You can see it growing weekly, all the money that you're going to save, and then think of something really nice that you're going to reward yourself with or treat yourself with after a period of 3 months.